Was nothing. Hello everyone and welcome back for more Mario Party 3. We're doing more post-commentary because I lost the commentary for this. So Stardust Battle, gather up the falling stars that land on the playing field and throw them at the Millennium Star. So move, jump, pick up falling star, throw falling star. If you try to pick up a falling star while it's still glowing, you'll be out. So be careful. So yeah, we're still going to be doing this post-commentary, which stinks. Because this was probably where the best commentary was during this battle here. So I'm really mad that that's gone, but, I mean, what are you gonna do, right? So yeah, I know about the echo in the other, looks like I'm already out. But I know of the echo in the previous ones. I do apologize for that. I'm not gonna be going back and re-recording those. Because those took like over an hour and a half to record those, so I'm like, screw that, I am not doing that. So, just gonna have to deal with the really bad echo, so I apologize for that. But anyways, we got this boss battle. God, this made me really mad when I was doing this. Like, I don't remember the exact attempts it took me to do this. But there will definitely be a counter on here for how many attempts it takes me. Just like, you know, when I do my other projects where it takes me, like, a lot of tries to get through a certain section of a game. So I'll be doing the same thing here. But, as you can see here, I'm not doing too hot. Because I'm like, wait, what do I do? Because there we go, I got a hit there. It's been like a long time since I've done this. And I struggled with it back then too, but I don't think I struggled with it as much back then as I did when I just did it. Like, that was awful. So yeah, this boss battle, it sucks. Because it's a one-hit kill. If you get hit once, you're done, you're out. The depth perception is kind of weird. Because you're in a 3D playing field throwing 2D objects at a floating 2D object, which is the Millennium Star. So yeah, this boss battle sucks. And then the worst part is there's a time limit. You'll see, I think I ran out of time, maybe twice. Once or twice, I don't exactly remember, but, alright, on to the second stage, which, my N64 did not like this too much because of the floor being like that, causing it to lag a bit, but hey, I guess I'm getting him now. So yeah, this original recording session was probably about an hour long. The one where I did the boss battle. I trimmed it down to 17 minutes because it was like, there is no reason for there to be 50 minutes of me just failing this, as a video. Like, that just wouldn't be... I don't know, I just think that's overkill. So I trimmed it down to 17 minutes. So, yeah. Oh, well, here we go. I'm running out of time right here. So, yeah, it'll be probably after this one, I'll be starting to cut a lot, and it's not gonna make sense. But, it's just, oh, well, there we go. I only had 5 seconds left, and I died. Oh, here we go. Now we're starting to cut. Oh, man. It's like some of this stuff, I was just being impatient and stupid. So, like, probably a number of times, it's just me just being impatient and not waiting for the start. Okay, that was just me being stupid and standing in place. I think so, like, there were several times. Oh, that was just pure stupidity there. But yeah, there were several times. Oh, I was stunned for a long time. Oh yeah, and that's another thing about this stupid battle, is, if you're stunned, you're stunned for a long time. and it's annoying. But yeah, that was one of the things I was getting so mad about. Oh, and I didn't grab the star. Oh, and I am out of time. Oh yeah, I was mad as hell about this. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we're off to a great start there. Oh, there we go. Now we're having the fail raking in. Like, this is when I just started doing... Well, okay, this was where I kind of got into that mindset of, like, if I don't get it the first time, just forget it. You're not gonna make it within the time limit. So, yeah, that's kind of where I got into that mindset. Like, I missed that throw, so I'm just like, fuck it, I'll just do that. And... I just ran right into that one. I must have missed that throw, too. Like, that... I think that's what I'm doing. Oh, I must have missed two throws there. Like, that's so annoying. Okay, this must be my first time getting to the third stage. So that's why I'm gonna replay back the whole thing. But, yeah, it just... Yeah, this battle sucks, and I'm really mad about the commentary being gone. It's just, like, it was so good. So good, the commentary. But, I mean, what are you gonna do? There's nothing that can be done. Okay, I don't know how I made that. Yeah, and there were, like, several times in this, I'm like, how did that count? Or how did that not count? Like, this battle, it's kind of broken. And I think at one point I, like, wanted to hand the controller to you. And I'm like, you want to do this? And you're like, hell no. No thank you. But yeah, now we're in the second stage. I know, this commentary is complete ass. Compared to what it was before. But nothing I can really do. So yeah. I don't know, I think at first I thought there was only two stages, but then I realized, oh shit, there's three stages to this. So it's like you gotta go through like one every 45 seconds or you're just not gonna make it. And I keep on missing all those. So yeah, there's no way. Okay, and yeah, this is where I really got tripped up, was the ice. Like, the ice literally made that 100 times more difficult. Because of how much you slide. And I didn't grab any of those. Like, this boss battle is so aggravating. Oh, yep, there we go. And I just slid right into it. So the ice physics. Oh, now, here we go. Here begins the fail again. Okay, we're about halfway through this, footage here. Nope, there we go. Yep, this is just when I get in the mindset of, you know, if I don't make the throw the first time, I'm not gonna be able to make it, so I just screw it. Like, seriously, this boss battle is garbage. It really is, and I know there's probably gonna be some people that disagree with me there, but... Yeah, you'd probably be like, oh, you just don't like it because you suck at it. I mean, yes, I do suck at it. I'm not going to deny that. But I just don't like the way it plays. And I think the one-hit kill thing is a bit much. I feel like there should be, like, maybe 3 hits. Like there are in most other battles, like, you have 3 hits. It's like you have 1 hit and the Millennium Star has... 9. So I feel like that's, like, very unbalanced. So, yeah, I was just not a fan of this battle. And I don't even think back in the day I was a fan of this battle. Okay, so now I get to the ice stage, but... And I think this is before I figure out, you know... what you're supposed to do in the ice stage. Oh, yeah, well, I didn't wait long enough for that. I think I actually had only one more throw after that attempt. Well, here we go again. But... oh yeah, well, there's the depth perception at play there. Like, I thought I was in front of him, but it turned out I was behind him. So, yeah. Now, depth perception will fuck with you there. Oh, and I did so good there, too. I was so mad about that attempt, because I was like, boom, 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 during that, and, ugh, man. Yeah, this battle sucks. It sucks. Oh, well, that was just me being stupid. I don't even think I threw one at all that time. I think I just ran right into it. Oh, I did that time, too. I did really good, but I was there at 50 seconds. Oh, wow, I totally missed that. So I'm like, yep, just hit me, just hit me. I think that was my exact words, too. I'm like, just hit me, just fucking hit me. I don't want to do this anymore. Oh. Oh, there's where I was stunned for a long time and it ended up killing me. I'm glad I kept that in. I didn't think I was like, did I cut that out? But no, I left it in. But yeah, I just kept dying and dying and dying. Oh, this is the successful attempt. So, I figured out what to do in the ice section. I'll tell you that in a second after I, get this part done. Because, like, the first part is not so bad. Gotta wait for the stars, and then boom. Oh man, I just missed all those! Yeah, so it was not a good start there, but... ouch. But I managed to do it this time, since I'm playing the whole thing. Oh, really? I just missed. I missed. Oh, man. Ooh, right in the face. Right in the face, man. Alright, I think this is the last hit for this stage. Boom. I know, it does. I'm like, well, he deserves it after all the shit he put me through. Or I put us through in the story mode. He's literally wanting to give that thing to Daisy. Oh, we did it! And we were all like, both of us are like screaming, yes! At this point in time. The star level of the Stardust battle is A.
I'm kind of surprised it's an A.
I know, no kidding. I got it. Yeah. Please make me the greatest superstar in the universe. That's what this one wants. Alright, I was so glad I did it though. I think I was, you know, kind of like, oh my god, I did it at this point in time. Unfortunately. Oh, I'm not the real Millennium Star. I'm sorry. Yup, he doesn't have legs. He can't run away. However, Tumble.
Allow me to introduce myself, Wario. I am the true Millennium Star. I've seen all you've been doing from here, inside Tumble's head. You have done a great job making it this far, Wario. So I shall send you back to the real world. Say goodbye to the toy chest.
We go. Should have known that wasn't the real one, because real stars don't have mouths and mustaches. And I think I made a comment about how that's just a picture that appears to look 3D. Like, it's not even real, like, part of the game. It's just a picture.
Congratulations, Wario! You really are the greatest superstar in the universe!
Yes, Wario is the superstar. He sure is. And there we go. There's our ranking. And that will be it for this one. Next time will be the finale of this game. We'll see you guys later.